Tonight with developing news concerning the arrest of a local police chief.
This afternoon, the suspended head of the North Providence Police Force rejected an offer from prosecutors to resolve his case by entering into a plea agreement.
Colonel John Whiting is accused of stealing money from an SUV involved in a police chase last August. And today, he and his lawyer pledged to fight the charges at trial.
Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is live outside Providence Superior Court now with the developing details.
Susan and Mike, in court this afternoon, John Whiting was soft-spoken but adamant that he did not want to accept a plea deal.
City of Rhode Island versus John Whiting.
Suspended North Providence Police Chief Colonel John Whiting rejects a plea deal in Superior Court.
And as I understand it, sir, you want to reject that offer and go to trial.
Absolutely.
Whiting was arrested in September. He's accused of stealing $714 from a stripper's purse. Investigators say Whiting was chasing the woman's SUV when it crashed in Pawtucket. The woman and the driver of the vehicle fled the scene. According to court documents, that's when Whiting stole the cash. Right after that, state police say a Pawtucket police officer arrived on scene to investigate the accident. Whiting allegedly told the officer about the stolen money, then handed it over, telling the officer to have fun with it in Vegas. It's a claim Whiting denies. Outside of court, we spoke with his attorney, John Harwood.
The facts as we know them would lead one to believe that this man is innocent of the allegations.
Whiting has been suspended from the North Providence Police Department since his arrest. Whiting's trial is set to begin on or after June 4th. Prosecutors estimate that trial will take 3 to 4 days. Live in Providence with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.